What up, bitches? It's the Misanthropic One, aka Seventh Sovereign, back up in this bitch for another rant slash review. This time I'm going to be talking about Obama's comments towards Kanye West due to his latest bitching fest or whatever the fuck you want to call it. I was going to make a video, or let me not say that, I wasn't going to make a video about the whole Kanye West incident because everybody and their mother was doing it. So I said, fuck it, I ain't going to do it. I'm going to sit this one out. But I want to do one on Obama's comments on it because he called Kanye West a jackass. And I totally agree, 100%. But they're saying it's a breach of journalistic, I forget what term they use for it, because the guy that was interviewing him, you know, tweeted it. And it was supposed to be off the record when Barack Obama was saying this shit. And you know what? Fuck it. He said it. It's a true statement. I don't know why it had to be off the record. If I was Obama, I'd have been like, yo, you're a fucking asshole. Why'd you have to fucking, you know, let the girl say her little 2 minutes of appreciation or whatever. Let Taylor Swift say what the fuck she needs to say and then drop it, you know? But whatever, I understand his position. He gotta be fucking diplomatic and shit. You know, I'm not a big fan of being diplomatic. I mean, for those who subscribe to me, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm not a big diplomatic type of guy. But whatever, I understand Obama's position, so I support him, alright? So there you go. Those are my thoughts. I'm not gonna say Kanye's talentless, because that's just idiotic. So all you fucking idiots that are gonna, you know, judge Kanye's ability to make music based on, except that 808s and Heartbreak, I was not a fan of that. That shit sucked, but everything before that and his production skills are crazy. So all you idiots that are just gonna judge him, his artistic ability based on his social, I guess, behavior, you're fucking idiots, because he's not talentless. The dude is talented. What he does outside music is retarded. I give you that. Alright, so all you idiots that are gonna leave comments, Kanye sucks. Say he sucks because he's an asshole, not because of his ability to produce and make dope music, because he does make dope music. I don't give a fuck what anybody says, except for that 808's bullshit. Alright, on to a lighter note. On a lighter note, Blau, M.O.P. Foundation, Dope Hip Hop, this album just dropped. For those who haven't heard of M.O.P. and been around for a minute, I mean, if you haven't heard of them, don't listen to hip hop anymore. These dudes are hardcore dudes from Brownsville and Brooklyn. This album I'm giving a 9 out of 10. It picked up right where the last album, Warriors, left off. That album dropped in 2000, I believe. Yeah, 2000 or 2001, I forget. But in between 2000, 2001, and, you know, now, 2009, they had a few little unofficial, I guess, if you want to use that word, releases. You know, they put out, they were signed to The Rock for a minute. They were signed to G-Unit. Didn't really drop nothing. But their Rock album came out, you know, with unreleased material. Shit is bananas, you know. Just go look up M.O.P. if you don't know. Look up Annie Up, Cold as Ice. Look up How About Some Hardcore, you know, Four Alarm Blaze. Shit. Hardcore, dope, gangster rap. Pick that up. Please, do it for hip hop, alright? 9 out of 10. Big up Brownsville, big up Brooklyn. Rest in peace, D DJ AM. I know it's a little bit late for that, but whatever, I didn't say it. And, oh, rest in peace, Patrick Swayze. I don't give a fuck what you niggas say. Ghost was the shit. Alright? Rest in peace, Patrick Swayze. So, fuck off. Leave your love. Leave your hate. Most of all, subscribe. Alright, bitches? One motherfucking love.